Greetings. Hello. Greetings, honored traveler. I am Jaren, Lord of Lutgolain, and I bid you welcome to my fair port city. I am glad to know that once again, caravans are free to travel through the Western Pass. For some time now, we have been under siege by an evil power that I cannot identify. Strange, it all began when a dark wanderer came this way, looking for the tomb of Tal Rasha. No one knows exactly where Tal Rasha, Keeper of Bale, is entombed, but it is certain to be far out in the desert. Now my people whisper tales of the dead rising from their tombs, and horrible creatures lurking amongst the moonlit dunes. Even I have witnessed things which I cannot explain. I've ordered the port closed and all trade ships moored until I am sure that my city is safe. Atma, the tavern keeper, has an important mission for you. Go see her immediately. You'll find her on the other side of town. Now I must return to the palace. I apologize, but I can't invite you in. Things are rather a mess right now.
How do I know I can trust you, hmm? You may be as shifty as that pack rat Elzix who runs the inn. If you need a potion, though, I suppose I can make you one. For a price, of course.
I know much about the ancient religions. I was trained as a paladin of Zakharum in the Eastern Koras Temple many years ago.
I've heard that you are responsible for banishing Andariel back to the Burning Hells. I'm impressed, stranger. That couldn't have been easy. My name is Drognan, and I know what you're up against, my friend. You ought to look over my inventory of items for trade.
I bet you wonder how this town manages to stay safe with all the trouble going on out in the desert. Well, I can tell you that it's got nothing to do with the local town guards. They're all in the palace for some reason. Jaren hired me and my mercenaries to help keep the peace around here. We're not cheap, but we're the best this wasteland has to offer.
I don't expect this of you, but if you want to help me, I would be grateful. In the sewers below our city, there lurks a horrid creature that hungers for human flesh. The creature has killed many, including my son and my husband. If you destroy it, I will reward you. Please, be careful, though. That beast has taken enough from us already. The sewer entrance is through the trapdoor, just up the street.
Ah!
Atma has been avenged. They say that the taste of vengeance is bittersweet, but I find it to my liking. In addition to my undying gratitude, I have spoken on your behalf with the rest of the townspeople. The merchants have agreed to show their gratitude by
by offering their wares and services at lower rates. Oh, Jaren wants to see you too. You'll find him in front of the palace.
Hello. Ah, the lost Herodric scroll. What a fortunate turn of events. As the last living Herodrim, I alone have knowledge of its meaning. Now, to read the Herodric runes it bears. The Herodric mages, after binding Bale within Tal Rasha, magically sealed off his burial chamber from the mortal realm. Those same mages also crafted fearsome Herodric staves and imbued them with the special power to open the chamber's hidden door. After nearly losing one to the thievery of a rogue sorcerer, they divided all the Herodric staves into two parts, wooden shaft and metal headpiece, hiding them separately to safeguard them. The Herodrim foresaw our current plight and designed the hiding places to reveal themselves to worthy heroes like you. Collect both parts of a Herodric staff and unite them using a Herodric cube. Then you may enter Tal Rasha's burial chamber.
It's locked.
Good day.
Quite a treasure there in that Horodric cube. According to Horodric lore, the cube can restore a Horodric staff. To do it, use the cube as you would a scroll. When the cube opens, place both pieces of the staff into it and use the cube's transmute power. You'll be pleased to know that the cube has other alchemical uses as well. 6 gems plus 1 sword transmute into a socketed longsword. You may also transmute 2 quivers of crossbow bolts into 1 quiver of arrows, while 2 quivers of arrows yield 1 quiver of bolts. I must leave it to you to discover other formulae.
Overburdened.
Oh.
Greetings. I can't carry anymore.
The Staff of Kings! You astound me, my friend! You have discovered the shaft portion of a Herodric staff. I trust you know how to use a Herodric cube to unite the shaft with its headpiece.
Good evening.
I've been researching this lengthy eclipse, and I believe it to be the work of claw vipers. Find their temple beneath the desert sands, and you may find the source of this curse.
Thank you.
overburdened.
There be light.
Good day. You have done well to restore light to our world.
The amulet you bear is actually the headpiece of a Herodric staff. Yes, you have an uncanny knack for finding rare and valuable artifacts. Of course, you'll have to use a Herodric cube to combine the headpiece with the shaft. Excellent. You have a Herodric staff. Carry it with you into Tal Rosh's tomb. Find within the tomb the chamber whose floor is inset with the circle of seven symbols. Place the staff into the receptacle you find there. That will open the secret passage into Tal Rosh's burial chamber. But be prepared for a fight. You'll likely have to kill Tal Rosh to destroy Bael.
I've been researching the old records, trying to find the location of Tal Rosh's tomb. Though I haven't found the tomb itself, I may have a good lead for you. The great Vigerai summoner, Horizon, built his arcane sanctuary somewhere around here. He was a powerful spellcaster and kept demons as slaves within the sanctuary. He kept a close eye on great events too, such as the imprisonment of Bale within Tal Rasha's tomb. If you could find Horizon's sanctuary, I'm sure that it would hold some clue as to the tomb's location. Though I doubt Horizon is still alive, you must proceed with caution. There's no telling what could be waiting inside. When I spoke of this with Lord Jaren, he asked that I send you to him. Perhaps he knows of a secret entrance or the like.
Stay out of trouble.
Oh!
supposed to find this arcane fortress?
Good riddance, freak. Good day.
The way I see it, well, it's all pretty blurry.
Hello. I have heard of your many deeds of skill and bravery. I feel I can trust you with something I have been hesitant to speak of. Drognan and I have concluded that the Dark Wanderer who passed through here recently was Diablo himself. Drognan believes that Diablo is searching the desert for the secret tomb where the great Horadric mage Tal Rasha keeps Bale imprisoned. You must find Diablo and put an end to the terrible evil that has fallen upon our city. Drognan is wise and is sure to have some helpful advice for you as to how Tal Rasha's tomb may be found. It may take you quite some time to find the tomb. May you be ready.
Thank you. Greetings. I thank you for my freedom. But I did expect you earlier. I am the Archangel Tyrion. I came here to prevent Diablo from freeing his brother, Bael. But I have failed. Now, terror and destruction roam free throughout your world. Even now, they head towards the eastern capital of Kurast, to the very heart of the Zakharum Temple. If the three prime evils unite, they will be invincible. Though it is unclear as to what their aims are, it is certain that they must be stopped at all costs. I am broken, and the energies that tie me to this world are diminishing rapidly. You must take up this quest and prevent the three brothers from reuniting. You must cross the sea and search for Diablo and Bael in Kurast. Now, hurry, mortal. Time is running out for all of us.
Archangel Tyriel was the one who gave the Soul Stones to the Herodrum 260 years ago. It is highly unusual for the forces of Heaven to so directly interfere with man's destiny, but Tyriel was said to act of his own volition. We have never been able to discern why. Perhaps he goes against the consensus of Heaven because he doubts our ability to defend ourselves. Or perhaps he sees more threat than his peers. Where the actions of Hell often seem straightforwardly bent on destruction, the motives of Heaven are unfathomable. Now make haste. Both Diablo and Bael must be stopped before they join with their brother Mephisto. If the three prime evils unite once again, the world as we know it will be no more.
Thank you. day.
You have done very well. Few could have come this far, let alone discover the true tomb of Tal Rasha. Unfortunately, I hear that Diablo and Bale have eluded your grasp. This is most unfortunate. If you wish to travel east, I have authorized Mashif to give you passage by sea. I imagine he should be very anxious to leave by now. Good luck on your quest, and thank you again for saving my beloved city. You will always be welcome in Lut Golain, my friend.
Greetings, Amazon. I haven't seen one of your kind in many years. It's good to know that warriors of your caliber are protecting this city. I'm Mashif, captain of this ship here. I make port runs around the Twin Seas and occasionally out to Kingsport in Westmarch. I haven't sailed anywhere lately, though. Jaren has ordered me to stay docked here in case of emergency. Jaren tells me I should take you east to Kurast. I haven't been there for several years, but rumor has it things are pretty grim. Good day.